This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
Cena powers him up.
For this superstar. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner in every opponent in this match.
Shot right to the kidney. Face Buster plants him.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
With the reversal. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
He's taking some good hits.
Taking it down in the basement. Wait for it. Boom! With the
Kimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Fired yet again.
Into an exploder.
Ooh!
Able to avoid any harm there.
Again. Oh my God, what an elbow. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, to the throat.
He was elusive there.
Attack to the midsection. Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Really just laying it in. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Inverted vertical suplex. The better part of valor. Look out! Oh, God! Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Set him up for a Russian leg sweep. And Creed can't stop any offense coming this way.
Julius might be in a panic soon.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. Dangerous situation for these competitors.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here are your winners.
Teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team.
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance. Who can capitalize?
Cactus Jack looking for the double-arm DDT. That's something Edge didn't want to face. Cactus Jack.
Will Cactus
Cactus Jack.
That's it. Cactus Jack just ended things. Oh, man.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
And that was a successful battle offense for that maneuver. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Ah, kick. Nasty kick. Edge is certainly fighting from behind now.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Dang. And now thrown back into the ring. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for it.
On the top. Diving double axe handle. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Cactus Jack just continues to mount the offense.
Yeah, bit by bit, Cactus Jack chipping away at the competition.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Edge. Edge-o-matic.
Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
It's just right for him.
Sure what they're thinking. Oh. Edge not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe. And they just tossed them aside. He's starting to struggle here.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Oh, Jack caught by the counter.
On the outside, back suplex out of the barricade.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Now is the time to find that second win, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Edge with the alertness there.
Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
Right to the kidneys from behind. What a hit from Jack.
Neater on the rocks. Oof. Holy meet the barricade.
Snap suplex.
Lifted way up. That'll jam your tailbone.
Not much more can be endured, I think, here for Edge.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
He foiled that attempt. Cactus Jack.
Lots more.
Improved.
Cactus Jack's in dire straits.
Boom. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Just like that. Delivers the butterfly DDT. Will Cactus put it away here?
Lighten up the chest and
time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, Cactus Jack!
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to... No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars? And look at this. Certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match. Absolutely. These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this notice. Some say the only limit in a no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. From the top. Moonsault. Did we to clinch this? Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, man.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Intimidation or confidence from Stacy?
And that toss got some hang time. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get going.
Steve Austin and Triple H, two-man power trip.
And there you have it, the last. And here we go in this no disqualification match. No. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different.
Bad stop for Dominic.
Austin Theory has been eliminated. Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Dominic in crisis mode.
Oh, take it down.
dropping the elbow one after another. Just punishing their opponent.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Up high. Oh, what a landing.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Get his press.
Driven into the barricade.
Getting creative here.
Oh! Gets first across the barricade.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. Taking it outside the ring now. Bang!
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
He's heading back to the ring. Nice takedown. This match grinded him down a little. From the hole. All that unraveled on Dolph.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Dolph Ziggler. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this 8-pack match.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, I think they're gonna see it. Heading back to the ring. Face first.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go. Russian lifts.
Batista has been eliminated.
Situation don't last long.
Here comes Hogan.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Man, what a hit.
Planning on what to do next. Get out of the way.
Well, it's done. With a body slam, we know what comes next.
Good leg drop. Brand new has
that
been eliminated.
The Viper's night.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
He's brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Brock's got this in hand. John Cena with a rough blow there. Yeah, critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back. Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro.
We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Boom, backdrop suplex.
This is a very convincing display of power we are seeing in front of our eyes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Put into position now.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
Yeah, Cena's taking the fight right to the beast. From behind, back suplex. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. You can't take much more of this.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
One strong attack after another. Yeah. Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Roman tossed aside.
Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Punch!
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he retaliates.
Got the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
Tossed back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Uh-oh!
Turns that back on Cena. Sharp knee.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
That superstar survived against enormous odds.